What's good, Melanin Mafia? It's your favorite Melanin Queen back on the muffin scene. Y'all, I've been plotting on this quadruple burger challenge if I'm gonna do it or not. She's here, she's doing it. So I went to Five Guys. You're making me happy as my drink. And I'm just about to go for it. I kept saying, I'm not gonna do it. Then I didn't want to do it on a day when I had kickball practice. Sure enough, it's definitely a day I have kickball practice. So I'm just about to be a mess, but I'm going for it. I got some pickles on the side, and I also have a jar of pickles because I know I like pickles for my burgers. I'm ready to see what this bad boy is looking like. This cheese. All right. Oh yes. Oh. Oh, I'm about to set her up. Okay, so I don't know if y'all ever tried their and I was never into this, but going to Five Guys, this ketchup, and you put that malt vinegar stuff in it. Oh my goodness, it's so good. Oh, I gotta get my leg up. Mm. Oh goodness, I'm so ready. Mm. Mm. Mm-hmm. Mm. It was crazy. I used to not like Five Guys. But listen, she is a fan now. Goodness. Mm. It's hot. Look, this is hitting. Mm. Mm. Yeah, I gotta try this with some malt vinegar. Okay. Thank you. Starting to get hot. I don't know if I said it, but this is a bacon cheeseburger with extra mayo, lettuce, pickles, grilled onions, and ketchup. I don't think I've ever eaten this messy before. I put my vinegar in that one. Hot. Excuse me. Sorry, y'all, I don't got much to talk about. I'm just into this burger. I pick about to fall. Wind it down. I'm not full. Or maybe it just hasn't registered my brain yet, but back in there. Excuse me. I think I could have did 5. of the not stuff like that. If you ever eat at Five Guys, it's really no point in ever getting like a large fry or something unless you eat an amazingly large amount of fries. But they always give you over little containers. So it's no point in getting a bigger size when they're gonna give you a whole bunch anyway. Last little bite. Excuse me. It's gonna spill my vinegar. Let me see. That's my. My dog over here sniffing my napkin. Ain't no food, honey. She ate that. And with French fries, I hate the ones that look like this, like, and look like that. Like, I like the ones that are, like, fat and kind of soft. Like this. This is kind of fries I like. Look at him. Look. See if he come in the camera. Mm. That was nothing. I could have did that a couple times over. I really thought that was gonna, I was gonna be super stuffed after that. I'm not super stuffed. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, all right. So, you know, come with something stronger because she did that. You know, whatever. But yeah, thank y'all for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. Share my video. Turn on your post notifications. And I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one. Mwah.